In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor for this indicator here. Actually, it's a simple moving average and a shifted simple moving average. The indicator produces buy and sell signals that can be automatically traded in MetaTrader. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. First, please click on the little button here or press F4 to open the MetaEditor. And here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleShiftedSMAEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can remove everything above the onTick function and the two comment lines here. We start with an include statement to include the file trade.mqh. This one will give us some simple trade functions. First, we create an instance of ctrade that will be called trade. And we are going to use it later on to open buy and sell positions. And to be able to do that, we first need to find out the ask and the bid price. That is done with SymbolInfoDouble underscore symbol. We use symbol underscore ask to calculate the ask price and symbol underscore bid to calculate the bid price. I also use normalized double and underscore digits because that will automatically calculate the number of digits behind the dot. Now let's create a string variable for the signal. So far it has no value. We are going to calculate that later on. First we create an moving average array, and we also want to create a shifted moving average array. To calculate the value for the moving average array, we use the integrated IMA function. The first parameter is for the current symbol on the chart. The second one will give us the current period. Parameter 3 is 20 for 20 candles. Parameter 4 is 0 because we don't use a shift value for this moving average. The next parameter is mode underscore SMA. That stands for simple moving average. And the last parameter, price underscore close, all in capital letters, will give us the calculation based on the close price. Now let's repeat the whole thing. This time for the shifted moving average. Everything is similar, except of the shift value here. This value will move the current simple moving average, that is the red one, 20 candles into the future. That's the green line. Now we use array set a series to sort both moving averages from the current candle downwards. And with copy buffer, we fill the moving average array and the shifted moving average array according to the moving average definition that we have created here, or the shifted average definition that we have created here, and fill both arrays for buffer 0 from the current candle 0 for 3 candles. Now we are able to get the current value for the moving average array by looking into candle 0 of our moving average array, and we get the shifted moving average value by looking into candle 0 in our shifted moving average array. And if the moving average value is bigger than the shifted moving average value, that would be a buy signal, and now we assign the word buy to our signal. In the other case, if the moving average value is below the shifted moving average value, we would consider that to be a sell signal, and now we assign the word sell to our signal. And whenever the signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, or in other words, we don't have any open positions, we use trade.sell and sell 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open position, we use trade.buy and buy 10 microlot. So that's almost it. We also want to use the comment statement to output the text "the current signal is now" followed by the calculated signal. If you don't understand what all the code here does, or if this was too fast for you, maybe you want to watch the other videos in this basic series, or maybe even the premium course is interesting for you. For now, please click on compile. You should not see any errors and no warnings here. And in that case, you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we want to create a template. That's done by using Insert, Indicators, Trend, Moving Average. We want to pick a period for 20 candles, a shift value of 0. The method should be simple for simple moving average. Apply to close, and the color is red. So let's click on OK. And here is our first SMA. So let's repeat that and create the other one. Insert, indicators, trend, moving average. But this time we are going to use a shift value of 20. And the color should be green. So let's click on OK to get the second moving average here. Now right click into the chart, select templates, save template, and save it as tester.tpl. You can override the current one, because tester.tpl is what is going to be used in the next strategy test. To show the strategy tester, please click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Here you want to pick the new file SimpleShiftedSMAEA.exe5. Please enable the visualization option here and start a test. And here is our little expert advisor at work. It produces buy and sell signals whenever the direction changes and we see a crossover. And you have learned how to create a simple expert advisor that is able to automatically trade those signals. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.